Hey guys, what's up all? Welcome back to the channel. This is Hakan Tron from Web News team, and today in this video, I'm going to show you how to work with Social Auto Poster, or new add-on for My Name's Calendar. As you know, it was one of the most anticipated add-ons to be released soon for My Name's Calendar, and so it's released today, and we are super excited to show you how awesome it is to work with it. By the way, My Name's Calendar is one of the fewest WordPress event calendars offering this automatic sync of your events with the social media, any social media accounts you have. So it's very awesome. And another topic, I need to let you know that we have launched a new campaign called 7 in 7. We are going to release 7 add-ons in 7 weeks run. So each week we are actually releasing one add-on. I encourage you to check our campaign page for a bundle, which is in half price, 50% off. It's, I mean, super awesome. Check the campaign page. I will write the link below in the description and also in the video as well. So let's see how Social Auto Poster works. Let's dive in. After installing the add-on, you can go to your ME Calendar dashboard, and then from the menu, you can click on Social Poster that has been added after you've installed the add-on. This way, you will see the settings for your Social Auto Poster that you've installed. There you can find all these social medias, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Meetup, and Instagram. So you can create a poster for each one of them, anyone that you like, and so release that poster for that social media. As an instance, when you click on Facebook, you can see all the settings and adjustments for Facebook account. We've explained completely about the settings, these options on the page in our documentation. If you go over your documentation, you can fill in all these fields without any problems. For example, as you can see, these three fields, categories, organizers, and locations, you can just fill in the information with the information of your events. And so use them to filter your event to be displayed on our social media. As you can see, at the bottom of the page, I've created an account for my Facebook. And so you can see it here. And as you can see, there is another tab called the history. In this tab, you can see all the logs of what you've done in the past on different social medias like Twitter, or probably Facebook and any other social media. Then so it shows your posters there, and you can see what you've done during the time you've installed this add-on. Most interestingly is that you can see this list as a chart as well. So it could give you interesting data to analyze for your social media. Well, let's go back to the settings tab, and let's give you an example with this social poster. Since we have created a social poster before and we've authenticated it before, we are just going to create an event now and give an example of how it works. Let's call it new test event. This is a test event as a description. So as you can see, this column social tags has been added after you've installed the add-on. So normally you won't have it on your edit event page. So simply add your tags here, and these tags will be displayed next to your posts on your social media. For example, let's add test here to save it on Facebook and see how it looks. Straight, choosing a color and a featured image. So if you scroll down, you can see that there's a new tab called Social Poster, and you can simply enable its status. So this new option helps you use the global options, which is in the settings of My Name's Calendar, or you can add your accounts here manually. So let's just choose a date and publish the event. So now let's head over to my Facebook page. And here, as you can see, the Facebook account that we've actually authenticated with your Social Auto Poster add-on, I can show the post that we have in our WordPress backend. As you can see, it has got the featured image and also the tag, which was test here under your post, and description that follows. Also, there is another method in order to display your new events on your social media. So in this method, you will scroll down and go to the social poster section, click on manual publish and repost, and from the accounts field, you can choose the social media account you want to post your event on. So now here we choose Facebook again, and we publish the post once more. And now if you go back to the Facebook again, you can see that it has been republished on Facebook again.
I hope you've enjoyed it, and make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and if you haven't, make sure you smash the thumbs up button if you like the video. Also, if you had any questions, you can just leave me your comments down below, and also, if you need to install the free version or the pro version, maybe purchase it, you can use the links in the description. That's it for me, and I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next video.